There are four keys at the bottom of your screen that are called soft keys. These buttons change based on what you're doing on the phone at that given time. With no active call, you can see the buttons have different functions compared to when you do have an active call. With an active call, you will have the options to hold, end the call, transfer, and more. These soft keys are designed to help provide shortcuts to features based on what you're doing at that moment.